Hello and welcome. I'm Glung Shadow and this is Test Farm. This channel will mainly cover current and old content farms. This video we are in Outer World and we are gonna herp in mine. This is the road that I have chosen mainly because there are a lot of hostile mobs in this zone and we don't want to waste time killing mobs. I would recommend doing this on a druid since it can herp in form and you don't waste time casting mounts. If you don't have one, you could get the sky golem which can herp while mounted. Since this is a big circle we are going through, I would recommend you getting the dark moon fire water potion which will allow you to gather and mine much faster. Here we will be getting from the herbalism dead blossom, vigorous touch and some nightshade. From the mines, lay string core, phaedra more and elytium more, which can be sold on the action house raw or crafted into gear if you have blacksmithing for the ores. For the herbs, you can mill them for massive, which can sell like crazy at the moment because of the legendaries. Or if you have alchemy, you can make them into flask, which will sell once the right released. I find this farm to be quite nice, the zone is really beautiful and there are tons of ores and herbs you can gather. Since this is one of the last zones you unlock while leveling, you won't find much of competition here. Before actually doing this farm, please do check your action house and the prices if it's worth doing, because on many servers the prices will drop low further in time and it could not be worth doing this one. You could instead do another one. After doing this farm for an hour, this is what we got. It's not much, but it's pretty solid in gold value over the market. I'm on pretty popular servers, so the prices should be really low. So, as for what we got, we have 189 dead blossom, 166 vigorous touch, and 30 nightshade. As for the mines, we had Lystian ore, 339 of those, Phaedra more, 184, some Paranite stone, and the lithium ore is 31, which will lead us to about 43k. Let's make that 42 because I have some dark moon fire waters in me and they're 60 gold each, so that's, yeah, 600 gold right there. So that's pretty much it for this farm. I hope you enjoyed it. Please like and subscribe and comment which farm I should do next.